Hey Joe.
Freedom. Our freedom.
PlayStation.
Sense the power that flows through this land. Yet, you do not fully understand it. Driven by the belief that you can help these troubled spirits. Cannot hide your weakness from me.
PlayStation.
Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father, who was hard at work. But the forest greeted them with a dark, cold silence, the bushes empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free of Mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine, under branch, and into the forest deep.
What is it with that creepy story?
It's just a local tale.
You're really into that stuff?
Quit being so paranoid.
No, no! Friendly! Friendly! Who are you? Who sent you?
What's going on?
They're coming. Who is? Chris?
Sorry, Ethan.
What?
Oh.
PlayStation.
It was always gonna end like this. All your hard work, all your sacrifice, only sped up the process.
Hakan Abrak here from IO Interactive. In Hitman 3, Agent 47 is back for his most intimate and professional contract in his entire career. This is also the dramatic conclusion for the World of Assassination trilogy. I'm so proud to be here to present a little glimpse of the gameplay where Agent 47 is on top of the world in Dubai. Enjoy.
You all right back there?
No way. It appears that the dimensions are collapsing on one another. If we cannot get to...
Right. The ship. I mean, we can't be that far.
I have it in my sight.
They have found us, Ratchet.
How do I steer this thing?
Ask nicely.
Slow down, please. Death's not listening.
The dimensions are weakening considerably.
How bad is it?
Well, it is certainly not good.
Great!
Where are we?
Beats me.
Ship!
Oh, creature!
Ratchet. We are too late. Ratchet?
Who?
The old ones perished 1,000 years ago. Their great cities turned to graves. In their place came new life. Find a way to stop it. or it will get worse and worse. Until it destroys us all. There's nothing I wouldn't do to save this world. No depth I won't explore. No secret I won't unlock. No barrier I won't cross. This mission is mine alone. If I falter, if I fail, there won't be anyone left to stop what's coming.
PlayStation. We hope you've enjoyed the first glimpse of our future today. You've seen our most striking console design yet, and you've seen games that can only be enjoyed with the full range of PlayStation 5's features and power. At PlayStation, we believe in generational transitions, and we put years of work into making them happen. We want you to enjoy the unique benefits of moving from one generation to the next. Thank you for joining us. We're launching later this year, and we have tons more to share. Welcome to PlayStation 5.